Well, hello everyone, and welcome back here. Trying this again. I didn't quite get the recording settings right the last time, so I've changed the quality a little bit. Hopefully this one is going to be a little bit less laggy. We shall have to see. So this episode, we are dealing with, well, we've got more cone heads. We're still going to have the occasional football zombie, and it looks like we're going to have the odd screen door zombie. Now, these guys are interesting. They're shielded until the screen door breaks from everything except for the fume shume. So I think we better make sure we have some of those. So we'll have those guys to start off with. At least there's three more. I think I will take the cherry bomb because it's always useful. I'm very tempted to take the scaredy shroom, but I won't. I'm going to take the grave buster and the hypno shroom. The hypno shroom I think we can use to deal with the football zombies, and it should be a little bit cheaper than using a cherry bomb. So let's rock. So we'll start off as you usually do, just get a few of these out to start off with. The puff shrooms are free, so I don't have to worry about getting resources together for those. And these sun shrooms are really quite cheap, so those aren't really a problem either. So, three. Zombies are coming. Oh, good. Down the line, we've already put some of those there, so we now have doubled up. That zombie is doomed, I tell ya. Doomed. Okay, so get these down. Okay, that's enough for the next one. Yep, we got a row of those now. Get another row in, and that should sort us out with plenty of sunshine later on when these are all grown up a bit. Okay, so we'll put a second one there. That will easily deal with that zombie. Get another row of these down. The zombies are so slow moving at this point, we can comfortably put a couple of these down. So there we go. Right, want to build up a little bit of reserve now, so we'll put the next one of these down when we get to 75. That took a long time. Let's put the next one down. And I think actually we might want to start eating some of these gravestones as well. We'll see. Okay, next one down. Starting to build up a nice reserve of sunshine here. So much so, let's get rid of that grave. There we go, here's our first cone head. So we'll put down two of these to deal with that particular problem. And we'll stick a walnut in front of it. And that guy is now toast. Possibly crumpets, I don't know. Okay, so these mushrooms are starting to grow, which means they give us twice as much sunlight when they give us sunlight, which is excellent. We're getting a nice build up resources now, to be honest with you. So I think it's time to start thinking about upgrading these little mushrooms, which we shall do right now, I think. Okay, so let's get rid of this guy, and we'll put one of those in its place. I think we'll keep on doing that now whenever the opportunity presents itself, like now. That's that. Gold coin, thank you very much. And if we can get a walnut in front of that, that would be excellent. I think we're going to have time to do that. It's going to be close, mind. Right, we have two large waves of zombies this time, and the first one's coming up fairly soon. We'll do our usual thing of blowing up half of it and relying on our defences to blow up the other half. So let's chuck one of you in there. I'll try to stick the walnut. Okay, if I blow up down here, I'll stick the walnut up here. And yeah, that way we can work our defences quite easily. Let's get rid of one more grave though, because when a large wave does turn up, zombies will grow out of these graves, so we want to get those down as fast as possible. another one of these down. One last chance, I think. Let's eat that grave. Bingo! Okay, well, it looks like the zombies have decided for us. This will be our defensive line up here. So we'll go explodey down below. That walnut's looking a bit worse for wear. We'll probably have to replace that soon. Let's get one more in. There we go. Change that one. Okay, so what's worrying me most is the football zombies, but we don't actually appear to have one. Well, that's a real shame. They'll probably turn up in the last lot. There we go. These guys will take care of those. No problems. Let's change that over. Because that will give us a bit more firepower. Get rid of another of these graves. In fact, I think we are getting a fairly good defensive setup here now, aren't we? Another grave. There we go. Coins. Back on. Right. In a fairly good situation now. I'm feeling that we can perhaps start replacing some of these more battered walnuts now. But first off, there we go. Let's get rid of that. Right. We're now sorted out there. So, don't really have much of a threat here. Let's get rid of that, replace it with a new one. Plenty of resources. Cleaning two rows of these mushrooms is going to give us a bit more of a chance to get some nice stuff out. How we doing? Plenty of time till the next wave comes. Replace that one in a sec when we can. Case of leaving these guys to do their work now. It's a screen door zombie. Let's see how long he lasts. Just imagine not very long. Okay, we're coming up to the final wave now, which hopefully is going to have some football zombies in it. Some of these walnuts, he didn't last very long at all, did he? Some of these walnuts are getting a little bit worse for wear, but I think they'll last. It's just a case now of waiting until the final wave turns up, which is just around the corner. In case people are wondering, yes, I am back to recording. Unfortunately, my computer setup at the moment is not as good as it used to be, and I'm having some extreme problems getting the quality and the frame rate balance right. I will sort this out by finding myself a new computer fairly soon, but until then, yeah, 720p is probably going to be the best I'm going to do. I'm still trying to get a right balance between frame rate and quality. The last episode, I'm sure you noticed, had a little bit of freezing in it. And I'm hoping that I've sorted that particular problem out now, but we'll find out very soon. Okay, coin, very nice. Okay. Alright. So we are just waiting now for our final wave. We'll do the usual thing, we'll blow half of them up. And And we'll let the plants take care of the other half. Here they come. And what the heck? There you go. That's narrowed the field down a bit. Forgot to use a hypno stream last time, and it seemed like a good time to do it. What have we got this time? Ice Room. Temporarily immobilizes all zombies on the screen. Well, that sounds like fun, doesn't it? Perhaps we'll try it next time. So until then, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Plants vs. Zombies. Thank you, and good night.